What's up, welcome back to the channel, welcome back to the Borderlands series, Borderlands 2 series. If you missed last video, I want to know where we have to go first. Oh, we have to go up here. How do we get up there, though? What, do we just go up this road? We continue to go through the wildlife preserve. Going through there, we got to the end, where, there was a slagged, bloodwing, and we...
Control Core Angel is at the top of that mountain. That's where the Vault Key's being held. The Slab King is up on the other cliff. He can help us get past the bunker outside the control core. Hopefully.
Okay, the weapons I have, though, are very weak, which is a problem. Uh-oh. Wait, what? That's not supposed to happen, right?
You better goddamn scream for me! Didn't even speak.
Yeah, I'm not using that. So what that is I got a sniper rifle.
Murdering you is gonna feel so right.
I want to get that out of my inventory, though. How do I? I'm just gonna drop it. It's from a while back. We did a mission back in Frostburn Canyon. It was when we had to deal with like Lilith and her crew.
Sounds like our period sent another assassin. And, all right, boys, fight like badasses or die like bitches.
You have to fight through the slabs to reach the king. Be careful.
And I saw that one coming. And they gave me that because I went before, obviously, this video because I wanted to get some XP before we went here. You know what? Just gonna run right past.
I tried to keep to myself, but you Hyperion bastards had to come after me. You just had to kill Dustin. You wanna treat me like a bandit? That's exactly what I'm gonna do.
So I went there, didn't get like hardly any XP, but they did give me that sniper rifle, but it doesn't look. I need to back away from them. That's not what I meant to do.
Come on, little one. I'm gonna kill her. They got one. Murdering you is gonna feel so right. I'll cut your eyelids off. I can take it. I'll take it all.
I don't know if I'm actually able to get him though. So I'm gonna turn right past everybody else. Hopefully. Did someone just drop right here? They did.
What do you mean they ain't from Hyperion? Oh, must be a new recruit. All talk to you unless you join his gang. So just survive whatever initiation he's got planned for you, and then give him that number.
I am criminal! You can't get!
Okay, I think I have to go for the helmet. So I don't know how long this video is gonna be. Wait, where? Alright, there we go. Oh, they fight each other. That was a lot easier than I expected. I should be able to get him here. It's gonna be close. Literally one more shot. Now I don't want to deal with the buzzard because the buzzards are just super annoying. They're just really, really not fun to deal with. They're easy, but also very annoying.
Get on your goddamn knees! Ever been straighter than your own intestines?
Yeah, I should be able to do this though. Need. And now can I go through here? I wonder if we'll take out the buzzard maybe. I can't hit them with that. Okay, so the best choice is definitely the sniper rifle. Okay, now can I go in? To get in though. Maybe up top? Maybe, yeah. I'll have to go up there. And probably drop down because it is initiation, so.
You made it to my phone, man, recruit. But now it's time for this the real the initiation.
Uh-oh.
Fantastic. This the best.
Time already?
You
be able to get off in time? Drop.
Okay.
Here's the man. Okay. I need him to go and attack. I'm not gonna do anything. Gonna watch them.
Come on, little one.
Crack your skull down. Quick fight.
Goddamn mercs.
You lost it.
Come meet your maker.
And there's one more up there. Another Goliath over here.
I am great. I'm already.
Problem like being the problem being such a low level, such a low level, like in these areas, these areas are gonna have, you know, hopefully he attacks them. All the weapons are gonna be like over level, and I can't use them. Okay. How do I get them now?
Time already.
Did I get another one, I think? Oh, there we go. I don't know why it's going after me.
You goddamn great for me!
That was my best idea.
You better goddamn scrape for me!
You're gonna be screaming! I feel...
You killed him, and that's the thing to get to me. I only got one thing to say to you. That was awesome!
Oh. So that's the final Vault Hunter from...
So what you want?
The original, group.
You are the biggest badass of all time! I was wondering when Roland would call in that favor. So, the bunker. Now that you're one of us, my buzzards could help you take her down. Go tell Roland I'm in.
Great job. With Brick's crew on our side, we should have an easier time getting past the bunker.
Let me get the door for you.
Okay, there we go. So, I think we also get buzzards now. So now we're able to like fly around. Could he be any slower?
So the Vault Hunter met the Slabs. What a lovely opportunity to kill two bandits with one mortar assault.
Targeting beacons initialized. Beginning mortar bombardment.
King, he's using mortars again. He's using mortars.
Oh crap! Slab. We gotta stop those mortars or there won't be nobody left to help you with the bunker.
I hear them.
Follow me! Zack must have dropped some beacons to guide the mortars. If we don't destroy the beacons, we're dead!
Okay, so it destroyed the mortar beacons. Which, I don't know where they're at. I thought we'd go the other way, but.
Slab! We gotta move! We gotta destroy those targeting beacons! They're guiding the mortars!
Okay.
Feel the wrath of the Slab team!
That's not good. You can do it that one.
Pandora's, stay out of the target surface! Damn it! The beacon's got a reflection shield! Let me punch it down! I'm gonna bust that shield! Shield's down, Slab! Attack the beacon!
Might as well just punch it, save ammo. Yeah. It was one out of three.
Let's move!
Hey! Nobody destroys my beacons! Here come the boss bandits!
I'll just sit over here while he... as they're distracted on me.
Give me something else to kill.
Ooh, there's some sniper ammo. There's a clip right there, or a magazine.
I see another beacon! Let's rip it out! I'm breaking the shield on that beacon! Watch out for the mortars, Slab! I busted the shield! Help me kill the beacon!
So now we've met all four Vault Hunters that were in Borderlands 1. Obviously, Roland is the leader of the Crimson Raiders. He was the soldier of the group in Borderlands 1. Mordecai, he was a sniper. We met him a couple missions ago. We met him a while ago, but he was in... a mission ago. And then obviously Lilith, she was in there, she was the siren. And now, why am I getting shot by the buzzard? Pretty sure the buzzard's supposed to be, you know, on our side, but I don't know what happens after we break the final beacon, but...
Oh, yeah.
Come on, how hard is it to wipe out one Vault Hunter in a walking slab of meat? Get him!
That was fun. Badass job today, Slab. I'll meet you back in Sanctuary. Oh, and just so you know, my slabs will probably still try to kill you because they're freaking idiots. Don't feel bad about killing them. I never
do. Okay, so that makes more sense. They still are gonna try to, you know, kill us and go after us. So let's go back to Roland, talk to him, and we'll continue the storyline.
Roland.
Brick.
Ooh. So we already have a good rocket launcher, so we're going
to
go
for
the
shield. I got no idea how to get past a door that'll only open for Jack.
Sorry to interrupt, but we've little time. Get to the City of Opportunity. To breach the final door to my chambers, you'll need to be Jack. That means passing a bioscan and speaking a password in his voice. If you can kill one of Jack's body doubles in Opportunity, I can get you through that door.
As much as I hate telling you to listen to her, Angel's the best lead we got. You already know not to trust her, but be careful.
Okay, so we'll go to Opportunity next. We have to go after one of Jack's body doubles. I can go out this way. I don't know why I keep going out that way. Where do we have to go? We have to go back to the Hyperion Bridge. So, this is where I'm in the video here, though. Thank you all so much for watching. If you're new to the channel, consider subscribing. I really appreciate it. Go watch the videos on my channel if you're already. And yeah, thank you all so much for watching. I'll see y'all in the next one.